Well, it's a different kind of chili taking over downtown New Iberia today. The city's second annual Tant Nana's Chili Dog Cook-Off brought chefs to the area, all serving up their best recipes. Along with food, the event had arts and crafts.
I mean, there's a lot of people that just come out and just enjoying the day. It's small, it's quiet, and everybody's just, if you look around, people are smiling and enjoying themselves, enjoying this community, downtown area.